Hi guys, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor. And in today's video, we'll talk about your Bosch washing machine's F16 error code. But first, what does this error code mean? The Bosch washing machine's F16 error code indicates a faulty door interlock. Your washer flashes this error when the handle and catch don't fully engage to lock the door. The following are some of the common causes of this error code. A faulty door interlock. Now, let's look at the best solutions to apply to fix the error. Unplug your washing machine. Open the washer's door and remove the band securing the door seal. Use a flat blade screwdriver, but be careful not to damage the door seal. Once done, remove the door seal and tuck it into the washer. Reach inside the washer and locate the door interlock. Use a screwdriver to push the pips in to remove the lock. You'll see these in the outer side where the door clasps. Remove the wire connector and emergency door release before removing the old lock. Fit the emergency release into the new lock and push it in place before reconnecting the wires. Attach the door seal and retaining band and plug it into your washer and test it. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Till next time.